The gruesome attack on Lubiria Secondary School in Kasese District that left 42 people killed, including 37 students, has left many parents puzzled with unanswered questions. Some have recounted the fateful night. Other families are stranded with dark graves as they wait for DNA results to identify remains of the burnt students.
We feel bereaved because after the mistaken identity, now the question remains. Is our own child dead or missing? Those who were burnt beyond recognition, could she be among those? Possibly, could she be among those who were abducted? And so we don't know what is what exactly. Yearning to know the whereabouts of our daughter, whether dead or alive, ours is.
A one obed claims that they thought they had recovered the body of their loved one, only for another family to claim it was theirs, and they were left stranded with an already dug grave.
We went up to a level of a hospital set up, identified somebody in resemblance to our deceased, which we did not confirm, but we brought the dead body. Dead body was brought to our homestead, but before midday, after we even dug the grave, people appeared and said that the person you would have brought is not yours. And you are in misery, you are shedding tears, no dead body. That's why the grave is open to that extent.
Meanwhile, traders in Impondwe Lubiria Market at Impondwe border in Kasese District are living in fear after the suspected Allied Democratic Forces attack. The situation has blocked many Congolese from accessing the market. This has affected the cross-border business at Impondwe border.
Is it still on standstill? Because most of the mourners are still trying to bury their bodies, their relatives. In Congo, similar situation is happening.
While interviewing the State Minister for Information, Communication Technology and National Guidance a few days ago after the attack, he noted that cross-border business had been affected, especially on the Ugandan side.
This incident has happened on the Ugandan side, but such incidents have been happening on the Congo side. And they have been highly what? Affected. Probably another thing why intelligence was not, has been affected. The whole market has shifted to Lubiria side. So the Congolese are not what? Are not crossing.
Report compiled by Cole Robert and Gilbert Muhanguzi for the news.